John here. Today is Tuesday, the 29th of May 2017. It's 4:30 in the morning. 30th today. So I've been up since 3 o'clock. It's 17 degrees and I'm feeling quite warm in my shorts. But I want to screen print this book, Rick Warren. But I've got a tooth problem that's bothering me. So been contemplating going to the hospital, but they said I had to ring in for an appointment. I've heard that you can just go straight in, but I don't want to go there and stand around. So I thought I'd just put up with the little pains and go later. So we've got a lot of work to do. I can feel good. I've had enough sleep, I think, but I've still got a lot to do. especially the book, I've been putting it off for a long time now, the writ warrant. I've taken Jamie off, that's what she's moaning about, his signature. I've removed that, and so that's cleared that matter up, and it was best to leave it right there. Take it off and bit about it. Been a long time for me to worry about that. I spent a long time with her to teach her everything, so spoiled it really. That's her choice. And my choice was to remove her altogether. That would save us both the problem, and I think that's what the family wanted, so they got their wish. I'll just keep going. So really I'm feeling miserable with my head being sore. This is the signature here, you can see. I'm going to put a light on. Hang on. See? Shorts. I'm in shorts. So. There. You see? I've crossed it out. I've signed her name off. So I've really put this on these documents because she was going to be part of the businesses I set up. There's about 16 businesses altogether, and she loses a lot with being with me. It was one or the other. You're in it or you're out of it. And she wanted to travel the world, follow me around, film this and that. Well, I'll do all my filming myself now. I'll just do selfies all the way. Save that problem. She wanted to learn law, learn the Moai, go and see the Moai. Well, looks like I'm going to see the Moai all by myself. And there's Dennis Augustus. You see, there's a lot of work gone into this. What she's done is she's helped to put the power note together, but I've taken her face off the power note. Won't be on any power note now, or anything, because that's her wish, was to not let me use her signature. Oh well, you don't trust me. I think plenty people do, so No trust, no deal. That's how I work. No trust, no deal. Nobody trusts me, you better than walk the other way. Don't have anything to do with me, because I'll still be here for a long time doing this job. And a lot of the ideas, just about everything in it, she's learning how it works. The tidal turbines, you see, she was going to come with me on a tidal turbine up to Scotland. We'll have everything sorted to go there, here, everywhere. And she wanted a new job. Well, this is the job. It doesn't pay well at the moment, but to tell you what, it'll be paying really, really good once I get going. And it's taken this long because there's nobody around. It's only me with all that lot going on. And all the ideas, everything, hasn't come out of her head. I don't think anything like this has come out of her head, but I was willing to teach her everything. I think she knows quite a bit now about Maori themselves and the Maui. Well, somebody else is going to get that job now, and I'll teach them to be a manager, or someone will teach them to be a manager. That's the bank as well, that's the pound note, the banking, and the shares, and the tidal turbines, and all the travel, and all that sort of stuff was part of the job. Anyway, I'm not going to worry about it. I just got a problem with my teeth. It's a nuisance because it's making my head not do anything. I drink lots of water, got it all down here, fill my bottles up. Thanks to Maggie, she's fixed every bone in my body except ringing ears and this problem. I'm happy with what she's done for me, really. Made me fit and lift weights, push weights, swim, all those things, but I've got to get this done. That's a big job. The stem cells probably cost about $100,000 for just stem cells. But implants cost about $60,000-$70,000. It's just what I haven't got. Otherwise, I'll get them all done straight away as soon as I get some money. This is the Panadol that I got them 2 days ago. And already gone that much left, see, extra, 3 more left out of 20, just there. But my teeth are dropping out one by one like flies, because the amalgam, all my teeth when I was younger was full of amalgam. I think they drilled them out for nothing and just put them in, and that's what's stuffed my whole life up. With the ringing, I think it's a chemical reaction that's changing the blood, red blood, into black blood, or the toxins from there. Because really, you can see here, and my back, and down my back, and across the bottom, is red. And yet it's black up here, still after 15 weeks. I have to wait for Maggie to come back because she's going away for a month. So I don't know how I'm going to get on. She's still not finished yet. She says she won't finish till it goes red up here. Well, she'll be there forever. But however, I'm enjoying all the needles going in my legs, in my hands. My back, oh, beautiful. The needles are not as painful as this. At the moment, I put up with it. One here and one here. Anyway, one day I won't have these pains, so I'll be spot on. Back to the work. I just keep moving. I'll keep doing the work. And it's nice and quiet in the morning. especially 3 o'clock in the morning. I get a lot done because brain's spot on, but it's not happy. That's the problem. It's not happy. What else have I got? Well, that's all. I just wanted to try and do this. I've got to get interested in it. That's why I lose interest fast because I've got other things going on that I want to do. So, I think I've said enough for this video. So we'll catch you later. Bye for now. Enjoy your day. Thanks, Jackie, for the comment and for who else was there? William Harris. He's up early. He says, fuck the appointment, just go. What are they going to do? Kick you out of the hospital, he's talking about. My Fitbit is reading 56. There. 56. See? That's normal. Well, only the water makes that, and the Panadols make them go down. I'm off the medication, you can see all my medications over here. All these locks. Full lungs, good for swimming, plenty of water, good food, and that lot. Okay, that's all for now. We'll spot you later. Bye.